produce efficiently, and there are other things that you can, rather than producing everything, you produce just what you can make efficiently, and then you trade that for the things that you don't produce efficiently, because maybe your trading partner can produce that more efficiently. And so by everybody concentrating on what they make efficiently and then trading, everybody ends up with more stuff, higher living standards, lower prices. But the goal of your exports is to pay for your imports.